Good morning, dear children. In maths, we will learn a new topic. The topic is division by 10. To understand this topic, we have to learn one simple rule. While dividing by 10, the digit in the ones place is always the remainder. It means, अगर आप किसी भी नंबर को 10 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो डिविडेंड में जिस नंबर को आप डिवाइड करने वाले हो डिविडेंड में वंस प्लेस पर जो डिजिट प्रेजेंट होगा दैट विल बी द रिमाइंडर. यू विल ओपन एक्सरसाइज 5F मैथ्स बुक पेज 72. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द क्वोशेंट एंड रिमाइंडर एंड वेरीफाई द आंसर. फर्स्ट वी विल डिवाइड 75 बाय 10 and then we will verify whether our division is correct or not. Now beta, see, when we divide 75 by 10, the digit present on ones place in dividend is the remainder. It means here 5 is remainder. And which number is left? 7 is left. So here 7 is the quotient. Here 7 is quotient and the remainder is 5. Let us take one more example. Question number 2. When we divide 100 by 10, the digit present on ones place is always remainder. So here what is remainder? 0. Here what is remainder? This 0 is remainder. The digit present on ones place is remainder. Now what is left? 10. So here the quotient is 10. Here the quotient is 10.